everyone. Okay, let's see. Ah, here we go.
We now return to tonight's mission.
I shouldn't watch this. Ah, I got nothing to worry about. And now to get a good night's sleep.
Yeah, that's not bad. I love children.
I love young people.
Oh, that's not right.
SpongeBob!
Oh. Squidward, why are you wearing my hat on your nose? Sorry, Squidward. You keep thinking robots are taking over the world.
SpongeBob, we need to find out what that robot did with the real Mr. Krabs.
Squidward, there weren't any robots. It was just their imagination.
Just deliver the hilarious food.
Good one. There you go. So you're not Mr. Krabs.
No, I'm not.
Well...
I feel
That sounds like Mr. Krabs.
Come on, me, little buddy, again. Please. One more time. For me.
You gotta be kidding That was me. Strange. Mr. Krabs was... If I didn't know better, I'd say he was... I just don't get it. Stinks. Really bad.